Kenny?
Yes, sir?
Run!
Over here. Hurry up.
Effect of extreme temperatures on the enemy forces. Perhaps you could assist me by collecting some tissue samples from scorched extraterrestrials.
So I'm running from an exploding volcano, and you want me to help with your science experiment?
If it makes you feel any better, I will reward you with an upgrade for your rocket launcher. One of my own design.
Seems reasonable. Nice and crispy. Got Scorps here.
Hey, me too.
Killed those Scorps.
Hey, me too.
Scorp buddies. Joined the little Scorps.
Aw, I haven't seen a big one yet.
Isn't that a good thing?
But we were Scorp buddies.
Yeah. a cheeseburger. The moron who burns twice as bright dies twice as fast.
Paraphrasing Lao Tzu, sir. That's elaborate.
My one-liners go extra deep.
Guys, get back to the car ASAP.
But I'm having such a nice barbecue. Professor Kiesel, I got your order of crispy fried alien ready to go.
What? But I didn't... Oh, I see. Entertaining.
Really?
Your humor is incomprehensible, bordering on deranged. But I will have your reward waiting for you at HQ.
I'd be offended, but I like rewards.
Thank you.
What's your status?
Running, sir!
All right. Damn, woman. Now you made me think of breakfast again.
Thank you.
status?
Still running. Everything's coming down. Had to take a detour. Ah!
Kenny, you okay?
I'm pinned, sir. Can't get out. Could use help.
Hang on, kid. The white meat. Who wants the dark meat? Hold on, this is all dark. What happened to you?
I got trapped under the statue of Uranus.
That doesn't look like my...
Let's not go there.
You're right. I can do better. Thanks, kid. Now come on. We need to keep moving. Can you walk?
I'll do my best.
By the way, this type of situation, perfect for fire-based one-liners. Go ahead, give it a shot.
But what if I fail? Will you fire me?
No, of course not. I see what...
Okay, firing up the engine. The clock is ticking and melting. The metaphorical clock is actually melting.
Starting to melt.
Ouch!
I'm gonna shoot you point blank. Abracadabra, lady.
See, you're getting the hang of it, kid.
Huh. Guess I am.
Get in the car. This place is going to hell.
Jones?
Didn't make it.
Shit.
Let's get out of here before we join him.